How to fix YouTube FPS drop. Hello guys, if you want to fix this problem, first step go to settings, click apps and notifications, click apps and search your application YouTube. Go to first stop, click OK and go to storage and just click clear cache. After these steps, go to data and turn off mobile data and turn on and turn off your Wi-Fi and turn on your Wi-Fi. Don't forget like and subscribe. Bye.